Dear friends, for years now we have been laboring together in many worthwhile causes on issues that result in much damage and suffering for many parts of the world, many regions of the world. Some of us have had local successes fighting for these causes, for instance, preventing fluoridation in certain cities, but never have any of us achieved regional successes, which is the purpose of my message to you now. Many of us share these causes, preventing or stopping fluoridation of the water we drink, preventing or stopping geoengineering of the air we breathe, preventing or stopping the genetic modification of the food that we eat, preventing or stopping corruption in all levels of government and business, preventing or stopping mass murders of fellow citizens in foreign wars for greed. Many of us are now discouraged, believing that regional progress towards our common goals is almost impossible to attain and may be a waste of our precious time. We've spent countless hours, weeks, months sharing links to evidence of what we believe to be true, and yet nothing ever changes, or so we think. But that is not true, because together we have laid the below-ground foundation worldwide for erecting the above-ground new structure of the world, one directed by citizens and not the leaders who are supposed to be our voice. The way which I'd like to propose as the way to achieve regional success towards our causes is to invite those who have both credibility and influence to a directed dialogue discussing issues objectively. No longer will truth on any important issue be the domain of the powerful elite or the powerful propaganda machines that filter our news. Truth will be determined to be what it is by intelligent and peaceful discussion. In these discussions, we will learn to ask the right questions, work in the right direction, and fight the right battles to win the war of truth versus lies. On November 25th, I invite you to participate or attend our public dialogue here on the internet with a commercial airline live on the issues of chemtrails and stratospheric aerosol geoengineering. Not only will this event be an important step towards discovering the truth about chemtrails, it will be an attempt to design a simple method towards resolving issues, all issues, regionally, perhaps even nationally and internationally. Once this method is perfected together, it will and can be used to achieve any truth-dependent cause. Once again, I invite you to join all of our energies on November 25th, as a pilot has come forth, well, he's had the courage and kindness to come forth to discuss with us what he believes to be true, and we'll try to answer all our questions. We may discover that in order to fast-track our progress in our struggle towards the truth behind chemtrails, we should take a different direction, led by different questions based on science which can be verified by both sides of the debate. Please join us in this public discussion in large numbers from anywhere in the world. I wish us all peace, prosperity, and the love of truth. Thank you.